Well, more than 100 volunteers of all ages were at the Coastal Bend State Veterans Cemetery today to lend a helping hand. And they helped remove Christmas wreaths that had been placed on grave sites of the veterans last month. Now, the wreaths were placed to honor past veterans for their service during the holiday season.
This is a beautiful cemetery, and they do a great job here, and I just wanted to add my support. I
come from a military background and just wanted to come and volunteer and help out, support. We were here when we laid the wreaths and then found out that they needed some help picking them up and just wanted to come out. And it's a good family thing to do and get her started early volunteering in the city.
There you go. Great lesson. More than 2,200 wreaths were collected today. The artificial wreaths will be reused to decorate the grave sites for the Christmas holiday again in December.